Aside from using it as a digital wallet or a means to scan and pay, Alipay is also an app that contains various life services by service providers through what are known as mini-apps. Here's a quick look into what you can do as an Alipay user. Top Up Center. Mainly for topping up phone data in a matter of seconds, this is a center for all kinds of recharging as well. You can top up broadband, utilities, gas, tollbooth devices, games, etc. with cash from your linked bank account or Alipay wallet. Utilities. Pay your gas, electricity, water, property, TV, broadband, phone, or heating bills. You can check records here and adjust payment settings here. My packages. Check which packages you will be receiving soon from your online orders, and check which designated station you can go to pick them up or instead, send out a package of your own. Hellobike. Scan to ride one of the public bikes, or plan some other form of transportation with other transport options. Railroad Tickets 12306. This is the main app for purchasing railroad tickets for traveling between cities in China. Car hailing. You can make an appointment, connect to an airport or flight, or book a car for someone else, and in this case, there is a function for the elderly, hence, the larger text. Fliggy. Default booking mini app for hotels, although you can also book airplane and train tickets, or book a car for travel. Takeout, Eleme. Mainly for food and groceries, although you could order all kinds of shopping items as well from stores nearby your current location, or have them delivered to someone else. Movies. Look up movies and find out what movies or theatricals are playing in your area. You can buy tickets from here and book seats, and find all kinds of special offers. Coupon. Collect coupons for all kinds of special products, including food, coffee, tickets, daily use products, etc. Members. Users can gain points for this mini-app from making certain purchases or collecting them from other Alipay functions, and it is updated regularly. These points can be used to purchase or unlock all kinds of special offers and privileges. Red envelope. Input a code sent by someone to receive a red packet, which is usually split between others who also have put in the code. Or you can set a code to send a red packet yourself up to dozens of people at a time. TourPass. TourPass allows overseas users to link their foreign bank card to the Alipay official account. Keep in mind there are limitations to how much can be topped up. Ant Forest and Magic Ocean. Here you can collect all kinds of energy points via low-carbon activities such as taking public transport or making online purchases. If you collect enough points, you can plant certain plants in desert or in ocean areas. Sports. Here, you can track your amount of steps in a day, or you can find local sporting facilities in your area. You can also make donations to certain functions. Ant Farm. Ant Farm users feed virtual chickens by completing tasks, and then give away eggs laid by the chickens, which are then converted to monetary donations for NGO charity programs supporting impoverished hospitals and schools. 3 hours volunteer. As each employee, if encouraged to do 3 hours volunteer service per year, this platform is where users can register to become a volunteer from hundreds of nonprofit organizations. Thanks for watching. Feel free to subscribe and visit our other social media channels.